slowing down. In case you didn't know, my son's life is in danger.
Oh, I know. My hot-headed queen. The plan is to bring us to the far side of the island, link up with the widest part of the river, and we sail right through, taken by surprise. The irony.
What irony?
Oh, I spend more time than I care to remember trying to leave this place and to kill Rumpelstiltskin. And here I am, sailing right back into its heart with him as my guest of honor. It's not quite the happy ending I was hoping for.
Frank Mandel said something funny to me. He said I'm a villain. And that villains don't get happy endings. You believe that?
I hope not. We've wasted our lives.